So are there steps that you can take to prepare to walk in the fullness of your purpose, in the vine of your divine destiny? Hey, it's Teresa Crawford, the KingdomMessengerNetwork.com. We are so passionate to see you walk in the fullness of that calling that God has put on you with your kingdom business, your ministry, your service, or your product. In this video, we're going to talk about step one of the six steps to walk and to be prepared to walk in the vine. Prepare. That's what we're talking about, being prepared. You know, you have a battle that goes on against you constantly that wants to keep you from the being prepared, from walking in the vine. That's where we talk about step one is to pray at all times. Paul instructs us to do that in Ephesians. And he's talking about standing firm because there is a battle that goes on. Check this out. For we are not fighting against flesh and blood enemies, but against evil rulers and authorities of the unseen world, against mighty powers in this dark world, and against evil spirits in the heavenly places. So in the midst of being prepared, there is going to be a battle because there's a force that does not want to see you walk in the vine. So step one, very simple, to pray at all times. As Paul lays out the armor of God as you fight this war, everything from the breastplate of righteousness to the shield of faith and the sword of the Spirit, what does he say? Real simple, pray in the Spirit at all times. And on every occasion, stay alert and be persistent in your prayers for all believers everywhere. Stay alert, be persistent, and pray. Step one, to be prepared as you walk in your divine calling in the vine. You know, we're real passionate about seeing you fit for a king. Fit, health, wealth, to walk in the vine. Kingdom, health, and wealth. If you like this video and you'd like more information, especially about being fit for a king, we invite you to watch this info commercial. More about that. And then stay tuned for step two, to prepare as you walk in the vine of your divine destiny.